What's going on, people? It's your boy Brown Milk here, bringing you guys another series called Battlefield Hardline. I know it came out last year, but you know, I just started my YouTube channel, started it this year. So sit back and enjoy the ride. Keep your hands and feet at the end of the rise at all times. Like, share the video, and enjoy. See you later.
Upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's going to be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really got to fuck up the land here with me. You might want to secure that weapon, deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you. I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
Hey man, he better know who he's talking to, man. He must not know.
Right.
Again, sorry for the quality of this video. These videos.
Jesus Christ, make your advice.
Again,
I need to work better than
beans get better.
And rice. Seriously? Beans and rice. Won't you let me order for you? Here's an idea. I pick the place. I promise. I'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You've had you before?
I think you should take the lead this time. Alright. Get with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah. I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right.
Well, I haven't done it at all.
Use your big boy voice.
Yeah.
Police! We're coming in! Police!
Holy fuck, you get your hands
off me! Let me see your hands!
Before I can see
them! Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from the table!
You just opened the wrong door. Be cool, officer.
Light out of my face, yeah?
Oh, this shit, man.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly.
Okay, so oh, you're wounded and disgusting.
We're all friends now. Hey, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit.
You know it. It's a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah. The pilot coaxes us otherwise.
Fuck you! Yeah.
It's not a joke! Get down,
back up!
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. So we can figure out what the hell I wrote.
I got all this money though. What can I take some money? I want some.
Bingo.
Yeah, what we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Well, there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban.
I don't know why the camera came up bouncing around.
Stop right there!
Go, go!
I got him! Stay where you are!
No.
Hands up! You're just making this work!
Right, tell him.
Stop! Get up here, now!
Ooh, that slide there. Hold on.
Hey, yo. Interception clear.
Man, just just because, man. I can't even go back. Alright, that's fail one. That's fail one. That's fail one. Far away from me. Alright, alright. That's fail two. That's fail two. I try to loot on that one. Dang, I try to loot on that one. Try three. Last try. It don't even feel like I'm even driving. Like, it don't feel like I have total control over the driving. This only feel like 140 miles per hour or whatever it went up to. That's really dumb. I am warning. Just throw a car. Oh, he's about to crash right into that thing. Man, that was like five times. He gotta be dead. He has to be. That car flipped over like five times. Stay where you are. Wow, this dude's still alive. Probably barely. Oh, this dude's still alive. This is a real life. You know this man. You know that guy would have been dead. Oh, you heard this before, huh? That intro, though. Once again, I don't know why the camera like bouncing around on like some parts. And once again, the video, these videos are gonna get better, just put it like that. Cause I told you guys once, I told you guys probably a million times already, working on my stuff. So yeah, bear with me. Yeah. Enjoy the game with me, you know? I don't know what made me stop this series either. Like, I wanted to play this game. Like, I watched it, but I didn't watch the whole game though. Back to School. Episode 1. Back to School. So yeah, I arrest that dude, Kent, Lawrence.
Five suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation. So no comment, Captain? This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody?
Drug war, sir. Saw it on TV.
Yeah, it's '80s all over again. In fact, I want to wear a white linen suit with a sleeve, which I went with a big t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza down. My office.
You two know each other?
sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Baker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And yet coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. The catch of the day claims he got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
Hey, that was my fault. Things just hit the fan.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse.
That's supposed to be.
Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Lashford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Have to tell me.
You
lost two friends in the last 6 months.
Hey man, I ain't gonna lie.
I heard about that. Sorry.
This game has some good graphics for real.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you love being a cop.
Man, come on, get yourself out of here, dude. And of course, they had to be a black guy. Why had to be a black guy? Why couldn't it be a Caucasian guy?
I know. It's just, I'm what you call a damn. Sorry, man.
You saw your map, man.
Okay.
All right, well, officer, here you are. Take care of the neighborhood. Be safe. All right?
Hey. How you gonna call me an A-hole when you just, all right.
Really? Never mind.
Yes. You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A. actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
Searches, man.
It's probable cause, nonetheless. I don't need to consent.
Hey, Guzman. What you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Hopefully I had that shit down.
Hugs, where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at. He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but it's not so many bricks over. Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, Detective.
Damn it! Open up! This is my house! What can stop her from texting me?
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
This is my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. I haven't seen him in like 20 years. Get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Hey. That's what's up, son. He ain't seen his daddy for like 20 years. See, I'm blessed. I had my father in my life. And my mother. I'm sorry for people that don't have, you know, both of their parents in their lives. I know how it feels. Well, I need
man.
Four anyway.
Who doesn't fucking fit?
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for Governor Mendoza?
Yeah. CP will probably send in the SWAT team.
Why are you stopping right here?
You see some dead end?
Come on. We roll up on the wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
Ooh. What can help them do it?
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
He walks. Da booty there. Alright, that's that.
Push it! One more! Let's go! Come on! Do it! Push it!
I like that. It took him a while to do it. This dude left you staying right there forever.
Yeah, but I've been here a while. I'll follow your lead.
Damn! You stuff something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
I sure do.
Ruben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
I don't really have the...
He either on some crack, or he's just drunk. One of those two. Or maybe both. You know how hood it is. You gotta clank clank.
Heads up. There's your ass. Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable.
You said they are, or are they not predictable? They said they're unpredictable. Hold on. Can I put the subtitles on? Flash or bash to freeze the suspect. Keep your weapon trained on the suspect to maintain control. If left uncovered, the suspect's alert meter will begin to fill.
This? Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD. We got some questions.
Yo, detective. Who's this?
He's my new partner, Briggs. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
Hey man, do you know who you're messing with?
Jump right to worst cop. Nick, take him down.
Glad.
Don't tell me what Tap is, and we walk away.
Protect this son of my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit!
I bet you didn't
leave him there. You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on, Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long. Oh shit, that's Tap's crew up ahead. We don't want them to know we're coming.
Your shoes, though. Me. I swear it's some good graphics, dude. I swear it is. Suspect awareness is indicated in two ways. An alert meter that feels as suspect become more dangerous. Vision cones on the meter on the mini map, which vary based on your stance. Alright then.
Stay back.
I don't understand why they didn't see us come up that close. Dog, man. You said that to a dog.
I got it.
Why you ever stand at me like that? What'd I do?
Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. It sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your real starter anyway?
Stoddard's a bull. The world's his china shop.
If you guys noticed that, I don't really play on the PS4 like that. So, if I don't press the button correctly, don't judge me, because I don't play PS4.
Remember,
that's hard. The Xbox. My Xbox family. Distractions also showcasing to pull the attention of the criminal in your path and ran a tactic on the gentleman. Alrighty. Track temporary takedown, tossing a showcase and withdraw one enemy at a time, tossing. Alright. Can I throw that round first? Let's do it, I'll take a deep. You gotta take a deep, literally. Clapping though. He got taken too. And his boyfriend. He clapped in the back of the head.
Can you open the door?
You know me.
We're looking for Tyson.
You, her new partner.
She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we're hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Where are you cops get off on this shit?
Yeah, at first. And you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
I got a subscription for that. Ow.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving in right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Tyson's there and leave. Sounds easy. Why do you come down here and do it?
Make my tap with your scanner.
I tapped my scanner. My hand right there. He's trying to walk all cool and stuff like that.
Follow me with your scanner to make sure he doesn't blow this.
He trying to walk all cool like he a pimp or something like that. You making it obvious that something wrong, something like that, dude. Act normal. You ain't even acting normal. Stop looking back. You do looking back. Dude, get yourself killed. Acting dumb. Oh, we can listen to conversations? Creep and stuff like that, dude.
Yeah. What are you doing here?
That's Tyson. Scout. We need proof he was here.
Shit. There's no line of sight to Tyson.
I'm just doing what I'm doing.
Maybe he'll move.
Don't go around asking. Misha isn't safe right now. Tyson. Just one more. Please.
Please.
Just have a seat. I'll see what I can do, all right? No problemo. No problem at all.
Wow, this dude fell down trying to take a seat.
Wait a sec. Who the hell is this?
No idea. What do you want to do here?
Scan as many of those guys as you can.
I said Flash. Freeze multi-plug targets. Flash, Shabazz, freeze up to three enemies. Three soldiers. Alright.
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
I don't know. They get the same cycles hitting every crew in town.
Come on, cover.
Fucking cop.
How did he miss and he was that close? That's what I don't understand. Should have shoot you. Lucky it wasn't me. He was just gonna get the same thing if it wasn't me. What am I talking about, alright? What am I talking about? Warrants. Non-lethal taking down a criminal with open warrants. Yields greater rewards. Scan.
That snitched out? That's right to him. Hands up. You're under arrest.
Okay, you got it.
Okay, you got it. Wow. Is that okay?
You got send a pickup.
You said, okay, you got it. I know I got it. I'm the one with the gun here, not you. These people cannot see for nothing. I swear they can't. Because if that was me, right, if that was me over there, I would have been able to see somebody straight ahead right there, especially if they standing up.
Especially. Don't move.
Hey, what the fuck?
He said, hey, what the fuck? Do you see how I keep on moving like that every time I do something? Doesn't everybody do like that? See how it moves? The camera? The reason I'm not like standing up, because you know, it makes my noise, I mean my footsteps will make like a lot of noise. So yeah, that's why I'm not standing up. I can't open that. First aid kit. What's they watching? Watching a basketball game? Right, they watching the basketball. No, they're playing the game. What game is this? I mean, what console is that? I have no idea what console. That has to be a console. No, they was watching. I don't know. I think they was playing the game. I want to say they was playing the game, but they might have been watching TV.
We're clear. Let's head upstairs.
Big bet. I know I got it. Smiling or something like that. I swear it did. It let the dude was smiling. What was that?
Scan to see if there's any evidence we can track back to Tyson.
Maybe that bird flight DNA, right? Oh, that's what it means. The bald eagle, though. Alright, so I'm around evidence.
Tyson?
God, look at this.
Can you help me clean out the garage?
Nope. That's not my job. That's your job. If you'd let me play the game, y'all would have said yeah, but no. Okay. I'll think about it. Okay. I might be out there. I don't know. So you can come in here in a minute.
No, I ain't gonna play. I just need my belt. I'm gonna clean out the garage.
Oh, y'all don't need my help then?
No.
Alright.
Uncle, I need my belt. It's somewhere over there. Right there.
Standing right there.
Shit.
Mendoza, we gotta get out of here.
Thank you. Then if she go loud and proud, or we can just arrest these dudes. Last known position, so something just like Assassin's Creed, something like that.
Hands up. Who the fuck is this guy? We better go before someone.
Hey, you even a cop?
You even a cop? What do
I look like? Got your back, Nick.
Your booty's going to jail. Is it clear in here or what? So somebody out here. About to arrest his boy. I'm about to kill him. I'm about to kill him. Cool, I don't care. Yeah, 40 minutes. My first part of each series is gonna be long anyway.
Let me get my stuff. Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I've been a street guy a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. That's all I know.
Look, can we talk about this later?
Hey, son. Hey, got some blood.
Okay, I'm putting pressure on it, all right?
Stop the bleeding. Apply pressure.
Oh, God damn it!
I know, fuck. I know. Just hang in there.
Hey.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
They don't be playing.
Detective, do you know this man?
Oh, yep. Actually, they don't be playing at all. Alright, so guys, that's the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like and share, subscribe the video if you enjoyed. You guys should be suspecting me of the video really, really soon. So, see you in the next video. Y'all take it easy. Yeah.